and the race is on. The car running in second place is the Petty Blue Plymouth Superbird. Just been able to wiggle his way through the pack and get right up on the bumper of the leader. And I think every man, woman, and child is on their feet as Pete Hamilton goes into the lead. Pete Hamilton has won his first major NASCAR victory, the Daytona 500.